Yeah, a few tears there at the end of the game, an end of an era, of course, in many ways. A lovely moment, though, for Bobby Firmino.
Yeah.
Scoring in his last game. What a player he's been for Liverpool. But it's another excellent performance at Aston Villa you want to focus on, in their midfield in particular.
Yeah, particularly midfield, and in the first half, Unai Emery mentioned it then, they were superb. They were